I played in a few bands. As I said, Walk Unit, I was in them for years before they fucking took over. Fucking just adjust this mic, I've got a fuck all else to do. So what? There's no songs, I'm afraid. The guitar is a prop. So I was supposed to be playing with a band called Southport tonight, but alas, Pizza Hut wouldn't give our drummer the night off. What a fucker, eh? There was no one else could put that cheese on that pizza. No one in the whole of York, which he's actually from, which is a bit fucked up as well, really, because I come from down near Brighton. Well, no, I actually come from around it. Oh, I'm digressing, aren't I? Al said another 3 minutes before you start. Anyway, so what we're going to do is we're going to have a little mellow folk session. Some candles lit. I've got a few songs to play tonight, not too many. So that's why there's going to be a lot of talking. First one, right, it's about a mate of mine, no names. He had an allergic reaction to this modern shit weed that we have these days. Back in my day, we had proper fucking weed. Not this fucking cat's piss stinking shit that they make in some laboratory by the CIA. It's proper no one had an allergic reaction to weed in my day. It was just fucking munchies and keeping people in Pizza Hut working. That was what happened in them days. But you know, he had an allergic reaction to the weed. He had a wife and kid at the time, and he got completely fucked up. He couldn't remember where he lived. He would go to the shop for a fucking, pint of milk. Almond milk, probably. No, almond milk. Yeah, he would go to the shop for a pint of milk. He couldn't remember where he lived on the way back. So he'd be wandering the streets for days. Anyway, she told me all the stories, and I turned it into this song here. And the poor bastard's still really paranoid. Thinks people are singing songs about him all over London. That's a fucking terrible state of affairs. Head to gauges way beyond the E. Traffic lights have gone from red to green. Check the mirrors and walked away. Drop their calls, cause there's nothing to say. This might be the last time. Let's hope it's worthwhile. Another years and I still feel the same. All of everything has changed. To every song that's sung, you know what's good and bad, what's right or wrong. I tell you things you might think were lies, but in the end that's for you to decide. This might be the last time. It's worthwhile. All the years, and I still feel the same. All of everything has changed. Can't collect my thoughts now. There's things I'm not proud of. Looking back, and I still feel some shame. All of everything has changed. For all I want to keep or want to leave, all those moments of clarity. To all the people who looked for me, I face my demons at moments of peace. This might be the last time. So hope it's worthwhile.
sin. Although everything has changed, although everything.